You expect me to act soul crack and some old Air Max. I toe straps cause I'm always solo. Big stick, it look like a pogo stick. 50 shots in the dick. He got knocked out his feet, knocked out his shoes. He got knocked out his kicks. Got Dior on my feet, Dior on my shoes. These hoes jumping dick to dick, but you can't even trip. You know they gon' choose. This is a dirty stick, but I still carry it with nothing to lose.
I need to show y'all something. I don't think much people know about this, but I'm gonna expose it. So one of my friends taught me, he showed me how to get more levels with your gen. Y'all are going to need this cloak though. Y'all are going to need this one. As y'all know. Wait, which one is this? Yeah, the warrior. Y'all are gonna need this. And why is because I'm gonna show y'all right now. Alright, so as y'all know, I'm level 853, right? Let's see. I have 42k. Remember, I have 42k right now. We're gonna do this 10 times real quick. All right. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my god, I'm lagging. All right, 6, 7, 8, 9. Wait, I think I have to do it 2 more times. All right, 10. Alright, so look at my XP now. 80,000. So, like I said, y'all, this is a huge EXP thing. I don't know if they're gonna change it, but this is just a faster ass way. When you're past level 850 with your tail beast, it will be easy to get levels up now. See, look, let me do this. Let me just get to next level real quick. Okay, let's do one. See, look, I only did it once and I got more than 4K. I got like 8k XP. See, let me do it one more time. Look at that, bro. It's crazy, man. So I have 3k. I started with 3k and I have 11k. Like, that's all I'm gonna show y'all. And that's all I'm gonna show for this video. The fastest way to level up your gen. This is one of the fastest way to level up your gen. Right after you just and make sure you use tailed beast bomb and stuff to add on to that XP and stuff. Make sure y'all do that. Yeah, like, make sure y'all do this. This would be a huge EXP farm, I promise you. And yeah, that's it, tails, right? Yeah. This is 4 tails. It's kind of like a lava type thing. All right, show the move. So it's kind of like a tail beast bomb. And then, if you're like, and then that thing stays and it stuns you, and then it disappears. So yeah, you could combo with that. Yeah, let's go on to the next tail beast. 6 tails. Show the move on me. Hit me with it. All right. So as y'all see, okay. So it looks like it's a knockback. It doesn't do anything when you're in it. And it just shows like a little smoke particle. That's the move, and this is the cloak, as y'all see. It looks real tough. Anyways, y'all, let's go to the next one. This is the Night Tail Showcase, as y'all see. Is it maxed out? Show me the move. Hit me with it. Alright, so he's gonna hit me with the move. This is the one y'all been waiting for, the Nine Tails. This is my favorite one because he said I'm gonna die. Let's see though. Oh, that's tough. Oh my god, that does a lot of damage. So it does fire and that. Why double? But why does it do double though? That's no fair. Anyways, y'all, this is the showcase I wanted to show y'all. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, share this to your friends, like I said in the first video. And that's it for the video, man. I'm gonna be doing more live streams nowadays. Even though I lag and stuff, I'm gonna still do it. Anyways, that's pretty much it, man. All right, I'm out, boy. It's your boy Kubo, and I'm signing out, man.